See, the deal was that her parents would take care of the kid until they got their feet on the ground. Because they both had full-time jobs and weren't financially stable yet. So they say. But her mom would always ask, when are you going to pick up Dean? Baby. And they'd say they didn't have time. Or, you know, they weren't ready yet. You know, time passed quick and he wasn't a baby anymore. And none of them really had the heart to tell him that his parents were too busy for him. Didn't have time for him. So he never knew that his aunt and uncle were actually his mom and dad.
So they never picked him up?
No. They did, however, send checks every week to pay for all his expenses.
Well, that's good, but I thought they couldn't afford it. That was why they couldn't pick him up, right?